Die Besucher der Ausstellung Harris Epaminonda Chronicles erwartet einen Filmraum, der nicht nur Filme zeigt, sondern auch noch untermalt ist von einem ganz tollen speziellen Raumsound, der extra für den Raum komponiert wurde. Und 7 Filme, die erstmals so in dieser Zusammenstellung zu sehen sein werden. Es ist also ein sehr meditativer, ruhiger und sehr beeindruckend schöner Raum. Harris Epaminonda ist eine sehr junge Künstlerin, Anfang 30, die jetzt durchaus zu diesen aufstrebenden jungen Künstlerinnen gehört. In Venedig durfte sie sogar schon ihr Land im zypriotischen Pavillon präsentieren.
In general, I'm interested in images and film is movie image. Through editing and through how you put these images together, what's before and what's after, it can create different emotions, different reactions, and so you can travel with it. And so I like film because of that, because I can create through pictures that are from the world, around the world, different situations, formally and subject matters are coming together. I can observe and study different things and different time scales. Growing up in an island that has so many layers of history, it's part of my identity, and I don't necessarily consciously think about it, but I think when I create images or when I search for the images that interest me, they always have connection to past and especially to antiquity.
Die 7 Filme, die wir hier sehen, bauen nicht aufeinander auf. Sie erzählen auch keine Geschichte, aber die Ästhetik, die ihnen zugrunde liegt, bindet diese ganzen Filme zusammen. Also es gibt eine Bildsprache, die sich durchaus ausmachen lässt in jedem dieser Filme.
Because each film has different time and constantly loops, you never manage to see the same combination of images again. You always feel you're missing some, you haven't quite seen all the possibilities. And I like to think of this image bank, if I would imagine it as a constant archive of image. I like to see that through these different times, you always have something, a renewal of information. When I see something and I imagine this could be part of this archive of images that I mentioned before, I see also former relations. A vase is a container, and usually you have liquid and water inside. And the waterfall is always this constant, endless motion towards gravity, but it's endless. It just keeps looping.